Maybe it would help if you talked to somebody about this, David.
Mom, I don't need to see a shrink. They're not dead. They really did go to another planet.
David, your grandparents are not in space. They were lost at sea. They've been dead for 5 years.
Hello, darling.
What's the rush? Don't you want your entree?
I want to share myself with you right now.
Oh, my God!
I don't know if that's such a good idea in front of all these nice people.
I feel like a teenager.
I'm willing to bet $10. We can make 11 baskets for you, hotshots, Karen. My money's on the table.
You dudes got yourself a game.
This is Earth, not Antares. As long as we're here, keep getting older.
You get better if you go back.
I got better before.
On that planet, no one ever gets sick, no one ever gets old, and no one ever dies.
The cocoons are endangered.
Let's just go bust them out.
If we don't get him back now, he won't survive. We need your help.
What if we get caught?
Have we forgotten what they've done for us, what they've given us? As far as I'm concerned, we owe them everything. And if one of their friends needs help, I'm damn well gonna give it. You can count me in.
What the hell?
Oh, my God.
Nothing gets out of this building.
Stop! What are you doing?
Well, he sees my friend. We're going to take him home.
This holiday season, journey to the most wonderful place in the universe. Home.